How to remove security plugin on Android. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So let's dive right in without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So the first method is open up settings on a device. Now scroll down, then tap on apps, then tap on app management, then tap on the search bar. Now in your case it could be Easy Buy or Palm Pay. Simply type the application name. Now tap on the application. Now simply tap on uninstall. Now once you uninstall, simply go back. Now the next method is tap on the search bar. Now type admin. Then tap on device admin apps. Now enter the code. Then tap on activate. Now on this page you can find security plugin. Now simply tap on it and tap on deactivate. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.